30, 5 miles.
Hello guys, welcome.
There is a bandit, flanker, 12 o'clock. 2 miles, speed 340, or 400, Jesus. 430, 12 o'clock, showing 460.
Have to try, man. So, we're in the F-14, doing a guns only. Against that Su-27, I just did one round and actually got a maneuver kill.
12 o'clock.
But of course I'd forgot to turn on the OBS, so that's fun. That's always fun.
1 o'clock. We're at 290.
I'm basically doing this to test. Oh, that's slow. That's slow.
1 o'clock. 310, better now.
I'm basically doing this to test out my
12 o'clock.
Whoa,
SQ 90.
That was fucking close. To test out my Thrustmaster F-18 grip, which I have on my Brunner force feedback base. I just did not like the
6 o'clock
Virpil stuff. I have 2 Virpil sticks and I just don't like them. Just don't like them.
12 o'clock tried.
He did give it a try. Oh. Don't hit me, man.
We're at 390.
Yeah, I know.
Speed 330. 12 o'clock high.
Yeah, we're down low.
He's right in front of us. We're at 270 now.
Yeah, I felt that.
Speed 330. 12 o'clock high.
And we're in a raid fight here.
12 o'clock.
So we're basically just flying around there now. I had some really cool one circle fights in the first round, which of course I didn't manage to capture.
12 o'clock high. 11 o'clock.
And I need to trim.
360.
I don't know if he's out of ammo or what the hell he's doing. Fuel, I mean.
We're at 440. Ooh, there's 480.
I'm not sure what he's doing.
Showing 450.
He's giving up.
We're coming through 480. We're Joker fuel.
And Bandit, you got him. That wasn't very exciting. He stopped because of the, I don't know what. Maybe I hit him on the first, when I thought I hit him. we'll see. We'll see. So yeah, now I can speak. That Joker is silent. I just wasn't happy with the Virpil grips.
We're passing 550.
One didn't have enough buttons, the other had enough buttons, but it was just not very nice. And yeah. The Constellation, I didn't like the space.
And the winner of the race is Dale Earnhardt, only we're not racing, pal.
Ooh, 220 bullets left. That's not nice. That's not good. But I did hit him, finally. So, yeah. You know, Virpil, of course, is actually better than the Thrustmasters on in general, but I wanted a flight stick that actually looks like a proper stick, so the F-18. And I'm used to the F-18 stick, because that's what I had on my Super Libra stick that I still have and don't use. The base and stick. And so I got the F-18 thing, and so far it feels quite good. It's about the same weight as the Constellation, Super Constellation or whatever they call it. Prime Constellation. The buttons feel better, you have a proper trim hat, and you have a castle switch thing. So yeah, it feels much better. It's also, it doesn't seem to have the problem which I had with the Virpil. They're very, very sensitive hats. All the four-way hats, you try to like... Now I'm trimming up, and it's perfectly fine. Now I'm trimming down, and it's perfectly fine. And... On the Virpil stuff, it was so sensitive that if you tried to trim up or down, you would trim the left or right. If you were using one of the other four-way switches to like designate with the teapot and then lace or something, or lock with the teapot, you would hit something else and you would change the teapot, the configuration. I basically gave up flying the A-10 because of that. I was, you know, when you're flying around with the teapot stuff, and I wanted to designate a target, and it ended up changing the mode on the teapot, and so it was just painful. So yeah, this one seems not to have the problem. I have to test teapotting with it, so that will probably be either A10 or A10 or the Harrier. Both the Harrier and F8. Yeah, maybe I use the F15 to teapot stuff. The F-18, F-15 and Harrier all have very similar sticks, which is nice, so it's quite universal here. So yeah, that's fun. So yeah, let's try round two. Hello guys, we're back.
There's a bandit, flanker, 12 o'clock, 4 miles. Okay, we're at 440 knots. 12 o'clock, 470 knots.
There is.
12 o'clock.
And let's try. We're just gonna do two rounds today because, you know, I was chatting along with the first.
12 o'clock. 5 o'clock high. 440. 12 o'clock. 400.
It's of course flaring.
And that's 330. 11 o'clock.
Oh.
290 knots.
Ooh,
6 o'clock.
That was close, motherfucker.
3:30. 11 o'clock.
AI is off on ace, of course. I forgot to mention that in the first round.
O'clock. 3:30 knots.
I have to give it a shot, man.
290 knots. 3:40. 10 o'clock.
Little burp in the morning.
3:70. 3:30, just above corner speed. 12 o'clock. We're at 390.
Not get that sight down, man.
6 o'clock, high.
Oh, there we are. Hello.
360. 12 o'clock.
God damn it. Thought I had him. He gave a shot at me, I gave a shot at him. Oh, let's try and avoid those bullets. And avoid those bullets.
O'clock.
We're going downtown. Whoa.
1 o'clock low. Passing to.
Stay with me, baby. Stay with me.
There goes 310. 12 o'clock.
Whoa.
Low.
Try not to pull my wings off here. Lock.
12 o'clock high. He's ours now. We're at 340.
I must say, the immersion of flying the F-14 with sim shaker pad. Too late. And force feedback stick.
Spike, 11 o'clock. 4 o'clock low. 350. 380. 6 o'clock.
Oh, he's on my ass.
10 o'clock.
It's going for me, it's going for me.
We're at 100 above corner speed.
Whoa! That was
five
close.
O'clock.
Let's try not to hit the dirt. Try not to hit the dirt.
High.
Whoa! We're in some silly fighting now, man.
O'clock low. He's coming right, man.
No, don't hit.
5 o'clock high.
Not many bullets left, not many bullets left.
6 o'clock, speed 310.
Oh. Going for it.
3 o'clock low.
Going for it.
Speed 270.
Fuel okay.
5 o'clock high. He's coming left. Passing 220 now.
Ah, fuck.
He's on a 6. Coming right. Speed is 300.
Where is he? Can't see the fucker.
5 o'clock. He's coming left. 3:30, just above corner speed. Fuel shows bingo.
What is he? Oh, there is. There is. Coming around now. We're coming around.
O'clock. On a 6, keep it up.
Lock, fucker, lock.
20. 12 o'clock. We're fast at 490. 550.
And he's out of it? No?
Hey, slow down a bit. He's on our 12 sharp, closing.
And I think he gave up again. He could give up again.
To 520. On a 6, keep it up. Woo-hoo-hoo. 2 o'clock. High. Showing 460. We're at 340. 3 o'clock low. Spike, 11 o'clock.
That was fucking close.
7 o'clock high.
I have 200-ish bullets left.
5 o'clock high. Passing 260.
Not really sure why he
12 o'clock.
Is engaged the way he did. I thought it was fuel, but if it's fuel, he wouldn't re-engage, would he? Whoa,
three
hello.
Better now.
And we're one-circling each other
o'clock.
Now. Ah, god damn it! 100 left!
340. 1 o'clock.
Really conservative with ammo now. Oh, nope, he won that one.
Speed 380.
Oh, no fuel, no fuel at all, okay.
Speed 330. 12 o'clock.
He probably has no fuel either. Trim, baby, trim.
We're at 380. He's right in front of us.
There we go. Just as I had no
bandit is going
left.
Down.
Holy crap!
Speeds 180. 200 knots.
I guess we won by default, but that's what you would call a very Pyrrhic victory.
We're at 220.
Yeah, I see that. That's the definition of a Pyrrhic victory here. And he got out too. Okay. We're gonna have some very stern words for him when we get down, won't we? Joker. No, Jester. I mean. That's one exploding Su-27. And that's one exploding F-14. Well, that was funnish. See you guys later. Bye bye.